This was the foiling project I was most excited to try, so we printed out an envelope on a laser printer, put some stuff inside of it to keep the ridges from affecting how it would foil, put the piece of foil on top of it and place that inside a folded sheet of paper. We're gonna send it through the Mink Mini, and then once that comes out, give it a little rub, and wow.